Hello, my name is Maria Shema, and today I'm going to be auditioning.
Hi, my name is Connor, and today I'll be
auditioning. Hi, I'm Morgan Robinson.
Hi, my name is Maria Shema.
Hi, my name is
Connor.
Hi, my name is Maria
Shema.
Hi,
I'm sitting in that.
The window is open, so's that door. I didn't know they did that anymore. Who knew we owned 8,000 salad plates? For years I've roamed these empty halls. Why have a ballroom with no balls? Finally, they're opening up the gates. There'll be actual real live people. It'll be totally strange. But wow, am I so ready for this change? 'Cause for the first time, or gassy, but I'm somewhere in that zone. 'Cause for the first time in forever.
Hey, welcome to the Frozen vlog.
This chicken is not spicy.
Okay, what's your name and who do you play?
I'm a girl and I play the mother's lover.
What's your name and who do you play?
My name is Maria Shomo, and I play Anna.
I'm a Jean Silverman, and I play Mrs. Oaken.
I'm Chase, and I'm Agmar.
My name is Lizzie, and I play Elsa.
And my name is Claire, and I play Townsperson.
You play Elsa.
I play Elsa.
Oh, yeah.
I'm Caroline Kimmer, and I play Townsend number 3.
I'm Brett Kramer, and I play Wesselton.
We're Brett Maria, and we're playing Lovers.
Not playing, it's real.
My name is Maxwell Taylor, and I'm Hans.
Hi, I'm Taylor, and I'm the pup.
I play Young Anna.
I'm Emery Hines, and I am an ensemble.
My name is
Dana
Austin, and I play Young Elsa.
I'm Morgan Robbins,
and I play Queen Iduna. Okay.
Let's do it with the record.
The hot and the cold are both so intense. Put them together, it just makes sense. Winter's a good time to stay in and cuddle, but put me in summer and I'll be a...
Welcome to this early edition. It is 9:13 a.m. We're supposed to have a day off today.
We're here till 6.
I literally went to bed at like 12:30 last night.
Everyone's sick.
Everyone sounds so bad. Tears will be shed today.
Tears were shed.
And you know why they were shed?
Because I ripped my pants and my butt was out.
We don't like Tanya. It is so bussin'.
So he's a bit of a fixer-upper. So he's got a few flaws.
Like his peculiar reindeer.
This thing with the reindeer that's a little outside of nature's laws.
So he's a bit of a fixer-upper. But this we're certain of.
You can fix this fixer-upper up with a little bit of love.
Hey, can we stop talking?
talking about this? I mean, we have a real actual problem here.
Fixer upper is